burnouts proper.
Typical afternoon at Race Eagles, and the sun starts setting. Alright, I think I jinxed myself by saying no shenanigans, because that's all we seem to be getting right now. Meanwhile, we got damn Geis on the far track. We have you guys in the box. We need your helmet chin straps properly attached. Track. We're going to take a quick inspection to make sure that he didn't oil anything down. Maybe he had too much oil in the motor to start with. Who knows? Going to get Antonio back to the pits. Hopefully my brother will be out racing very shortly.
Whoa! And it rode all the way around.
check. What a horrible time for the batteries to go out of the microphone. That's my man, Dan Slemons, I believe. It is Dan Slemons. Dan Slemons going up your table. Back again, going up against the Cobra. I want to say it's Mark Wesselman.